Epcot opportunity is fantastic. Our students have the opportunity to build up their CV, so they learn how to develop their curriculum vitae. They then go through an interview process. So they start out by doing, you know, a paper application, and then they do an interview over the phone. So they'll have a panel, they get to answer questions and build their interviewing skills. Then they also go for training and interviewing where they get to show their people skills. So these internships provide them with life skills.
Here at the land, we have mainly science internships, so things like plant science, entomology, biotechnology, and aquaculture. From time to time, we get students that come to us from the University of Florida. It's an awesome opportunity for students in their home state.
So what I hope to get out of this program and this internship at Disney World is a great grasp of how the corporate world works in commercial hydroponics and all agriculture, really. And what I do here is I grow everything you see around me. My major is from the College of Agriculture and Life Sciences. It is an online major with a new program. It's called Environmental Management in Agriculture and Natural Resources. It's a great program. It goes directly hand in hand with all the work I do here.
My major is entomology and nematology. A lot of the things that I've learned in my class involve insect taxonomy, so the different types of insects that there are, their anatomy, their behavior in the environment. And so it's really useful when I'm out in the greenhouses scouting through all the different plants that we have, because it helps to know what those behaviors are so that I know what I'm looking for when I'm out in those plants. It's really useful to have this kind of hands-on experience when I'm going to grad school, and it'll help me further my education.
It prepares our students for the real world. So they get all of the book learning here at the University of Florida, but these internships provide them with the ability to get a job when they graduate. They network with industry professionals. They get to learn how to work under someone else's supervision and how to take instruction outside of a classroom. And they get to build their networking skills with colleagues as well. They'll make friends for life during these intern opportunities.